During a military training exercise, the helicopters experienced a technical malfunction discharging an air-to-ground missile. Helicopter versus high voltage power lines. Some guys have the best toys. Solo student pilot flying a Cessna 172 veers off runway while attempting landing. Plane makes emergency landing at Sarasota-Bradenton International Airport. Gyrocopter rotor blade flies off on takeoff. Human error. This pilot's poor decision making almost costed his life. The aircraft was completely destroyed.
There he goes.
Oh! He just crashed takeoff.
The pilot attempted to take off in a Spectre Aero SP-30 on the public road that totally went wrong. The last airworthy Lockhead Super Constellation landing.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video.